All right, in these random ongoing daily posts, to maybe help you get through what you're going through here this month, or maybe help me get through it. Again, these are the quarantine chronicles, or the COVID chronicles. I don't know what they are. One thing to try to maybe help yourself get through this is to really put this from the perspective is, what can I do to serve? What can I do to help somebody? Whether it's listening to a long phone conversation or reaching out to a family member or a friend you haven't talked to in a while, and just being there for them. Another thing is volunteering at a food bank. I've done that a couple of times, was handing out some food and volunteering at a sorting place. That's a whole other story. I had no idea how many people actually depend on that daily or weekly food donation here down in South Florida. It's actually mind-boggling. What the? Oh, that's that. I got a little mark there. I don't know what that is. It's a scab now. Thanks for pointing your attention to that, Mike. So what can you do to help others? You know, volunteering your time, reaching out, just talking to somebody. What else can you do? There's a lot of things you can do. Search for local volunteering opportunities around, or just, you know, just create something to put a smile on somebody's face. That's another thing. When you go to the store, you know, thank the cashiers, thank the managers, thank the department managers in your local store, grocery store, through your mask, if you're wearing a mask or facial covering. It's a whole other story. And to try to make somebody's day a little bit better by sharing your kindness, sharing your art, and sharing of yourself. That's all I got for today. I swear I'm going to be in that kitchen at some point making bread with a 2 or 3 camera setup. That's it. That's all I got for tonight. Hope you guys are doing well. Hang in there. As always, more and all this later.